back with you too. I just made another video. I'm going to teach you how to build the year-round spawner. So, hold on, Peyton. You need gold blocks, netherrack, you need flint and steel, some redstone torches, and that's pretty much all. So first, you want to make 3x3 gold square. So three. Then put the net, put the gold block. Then you want to put you want to put it all around. And there, that's how you make it. And if you notice, Hero Brian will burn down trees, burn down your house, or do TNT explosions sometimes. That's why sometimes he will make, you probably want to wait about 20 minutes and then come back. And if the flame is out, that means he's here. The flame is out like this. Like that. It's out like, like that. So you want to wait 20 minutes, and you want to wait, and you probably want to come back. If it's not out, he's probably still here. And if it's not out, go check the trees, go check your house, go see around the world if there's any TNT explosions. So that's how you know if Hero Brian's there, and that's how you know. So I hope you subscribe to this channel, hope you comment, I hope you hit that bell so you never miss a video again. Goodbye!